Courtesy of Lucky 3, Lucky 3 Chisoboka. Listen up, my people. Now, you need to dial *185*88#, follow direction and win some money today. It might be your lucky day. It's a dry January, though we have some drizzles. I'm talking about the wallet, yeah? So you can win some money today. And remember that as many when you keep on playing and playing, you stand a chance to win our jackpot of the week. That is 80 million right now. And that happens between Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. All right, my people, I have a new guest featuring for the first time on 5 to 7, courtesy of Lucky 3 still, Cifre. Welcome to the show.
Good to
I've been
see
practicing
you,
your name, yeah? I had to discuss it with Cisse in some type of way to confirm. Cifre. How you doing?
I'm good, bro. That's good.
I should say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, dude.
You know, when you look at the music, you're a bit of that aggressive kind of guy, but in real person, you're kind of a, you know, low person. Or just you're doing it for interview.
Not really, you see, I think music
aren't
like, over, call it a game, we just play around.
It's a vibe.
So you have to get to the vibe, then portray it. Greetings, yeah, beautiful people.
Yeah,
watching. Cifre Army, and of course, I'm me. Good.
All right, now let's talk about you. Me and a couple of people that are watching through might be seeing for the first time. When did you professionally get into the music?
Well, I've been doing music since way back in high school. Not that way back, but you know, I started doing music when I was in school.
Yeah.
And I could jump in studio and then we record with my downtown producer, Zachman. Back in Fort Portal then.
Yeah.
And then I had to come to Kampala. That's when I dropped that very previous song Cici just played. And then now we're here.
Are you a Mtoro?
Of course I'm a Mtoro.
You really are.
Toro Nyuena.
Babuze. You have total looks for a real Mtoro.
Really?
I'm telling you. That's why I even asked you. Yeah? You look like the real one.
What do you know about
with
Mtoro?
That mixture.
Yeah?
Beautiful women.
They are beautiful women.
There is
a future I won't talk about, but still they're light skin, a bit like you. Yeah, in some type of way. All right, so speaking about the music, you know, it's a competitive industry you just joined, I should say. How are you managing so far?
So far, well, I got a deal and then I sent to No Limit. And I'm working close with the Tensai Music Group. That's the Wheezy and then manager Peter. Because they are helping me push this. You know, you can never do it alone. And of course, I'm expecting a lot of team, you know, coming through as we release more good music.
Yeah.
So far.
Should I tell you a dancehall artist?
Yeah, I do dance, reggae, afro. I fuse afro with urban, hip hop, and then all that.
Kasab Kanyama.
Yeah, flex.
It's a whole package, spiced up.
Yeah, unlimited.
When did you release your first video?
That was previous, the very first video.
Yeah.
I think previous year, but one, you know, I haven't been aggressive.
2018.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, there. I think manager Peter, right?
Yeah. 2018. You say you've not been aggressive. What have you been up to? What do you do apart from the music? What keeps you busy?
Well, I do studies, you understand? Yeah. And then I like, you know, I'm into art. Sometimes I do some other arts there.
Yeah. Yeah. You're at campus?
Yeah.
Which campus? Because today we're talking about the graduation.
Where back home, you know, they know mountains.
Mountain of the moon, yeah?
Yeah.
I haven't visited that university. I keep telling myself and the people that I watch Campus 101 that I'm coming to that university, but I keep not going there at all. How's the university?
I know, I'm going there for the intakes this year, probably.
Hey. Sifra, are you a teenager?
Yeah.
Really? are we talking 18?
No. Hey. I'm 22, man.
But I asked you, a teenager, you're like, yeah. All right, now, 2020 is here, so we should say you're officially into the game. Yeah. For those watching you, what should we expect from you? What do you have in stock right now?
Well, my people out there anticipate lots of good music. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm in studio, you know, mm-hmm. vibing all day. Yeah, with my team, you know, we're trying to create something good for the people. It's no pressure. I believe in good content. Mm. Though, like you said earlier, the industry is tight.
It's really tight. Yeah. Really, really tight. Every day we have good talent coming in.
Sometimes it's about who you are, where you're from, all that. But of course, I'm a go getter and I know what I want. So I'm focusing on my people. Mm. Just get to know that good music is coming all the way.
Yeah. Let's first of all premiere this new song. Tell me about the new song.
Well, the record is take away a time. Mm. Basically, it's just about loading air time. Though this time around, I looked at the mass. You get communication is vital. You understand, lots of people. You know, there's no way we can connect unless we talk to each other.
Yeah,
I looked at communication whereby there's no way I could just talk to people unless I use the crafters. Theme title, Take a Quiet Time.
Take a Quiet
Time. In a fuse of music. So if you listen to that song, it's kind of a love song, yes, sir. Mm. The lyrical content.
Yeah.
But then I just picked a hook, like, though it's commanding a little bit, Take a Quiet Time.
Take a quiet time.
Don't just beep your lovers. Don't just, they're not calling me. Is it ladies are funny? Yeah, eh?
To be pingangako.
Like, to be honest with you, though, in fact, my manager can. Clarify that, man. Is it me? Usually, at least I call you and then tell your man, anger credit, just holler at me. But there are those people
who just argue. Like 1 second.
You know what's funny?
Yeah.
He's going to complain. You have a girlfriend, you have to, right? They call you, be like, not even calling you, they will send you a call back. And you anger credit.
Okay.
And be like, man, now what? Sometimes you pressure, you get. Like it's going to quite
take
a
couple air time. It's a new jam, yeah. As you say, is that jam ready?
Yeah.
All right. Can we go? Can we see the jam? Can we first take a break? Yeah. All right. Let's go in for a break right now. When we return, of course, we shall be premiering this new jam, Take a Call
Airtime.
Yeah, from Sifre. And of course, I'm gonna tell you what I think about the video. What the things about the video? Just keep it up.
Can't wait.
Five to Seven is brought to you by...